So this problem is a gaseous stoichiometry. We're told about the amount of reactant, and then we're given the